It's a bit shaky there.
It's a bit shaky?
Yeah. It's like...
This guy's having a hard time.
Oh my god!
It's crashed!
Oh my god!
This video was shot by a passenger in another plane sitting on the ground seconds after the Boeing 747-400 crashed shortly after takeoff at Chiang Kai-shek International Airport in Taiwan. Emergency crews had to brave torrential rains and winds from an approaching typhoon to rescue the survivors. At first, Singapore Air said there were no fatalities. This despite eyewitness reports that many had been sprayed with jet fuel and burned to death. The airline later said there were fatalities. An airline's official in Vancouver says he doesn't know how many Canadians were on board or whether they survived the crash.
Oh, shit!
This just in, you were looking at obviously a very disturbing live shot there. That is the World Trade Center, and we have unconfirmed reports this morning that a plane has crashed into one of the towers of the World Trade Center.
The plane was coming in. I noticed it a second before it hit the building. It looked like it was moving slowly, and it lined itself up to hit the building directly.
The doorman goes to me, "Wow, I never seen a plane flying so low." And we looked out at it, all of a sudden, boom, it seemed like it wasn't even real.
I'd say the hull takes about, looks like 6-7 floors were taken out. And there's
hold on, people are running. Just a moment, we got an explosion inside.
The building's exploding right now, you got people running up the street.
Okay.
Oh wow, he's running out of runway here. He's got about another 500 yards before he reaches the end of this runway here. So he's got the reverse thrusters on. He is bringing it to a quick slow stop here though, towards the end. That was an incredible job by those pilots. Incredible.
Su,
mostra a tutti il mio cuore che hai acceso. Chiudi dentro me la luce che...